jobs. So we are pushing for the revival of the mining industry because they provide good jobs in the rural areas. Just a few days ago, we had a complete review of the mining assets held by the government through the privatization management office. And I have asked them to really push the revival, the privatization of Nonoc mines, of Basay mines, and all the other mines that are held by the government. We are also working very closely with the DNR and the MGB to really push mining to open again.
Thank you, Secretary. Secretary, this is in line with your earlier comment of revivalism. In one sector that has been hit